dancing in the streets in Slovenia tonight. Anže Kopitar, the first Slovenian ever to win a Stanley Cup, and he is talking with Patrick O'Neill.
Hey, keep the family, guys. Anže Kopitar, congratulations. Great moment for you and your entire family.
Yeah, I mean, you know, they all deserve to be in this picture, and I can't thank them enough, you know, starting that side and go all the way through. They've been all here. They've been all very supportive. Hockey was always the first thing for me, and, you know, right now we're all on top of the world.
What do you see? Just describe this scene and what it was like to have that Stanley Cup in your grasp.
First of all, it's really heavy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't expect it to be that heavy, but...
You were tired, maybe.
I was a little tired, but, you know, at that time, it's, you know, you pull your energies together, and, you know, it's well-deserved, and, you know, everybody deserves it.
Mom, Dad, how proud are you right now, Mr. Kopitar?
Proud, you know, proud, yeah. I'm really happy so far, but I was proud before what he's doing before and, you know, what he's doing still. So it's not just this, but, you know, in his life, it's just success and nothing more and nothing less. So I'm proud of him since he was born. So, yeah.
Well, sure, there's about 3,000 fans in your hometown right now. Enjoy this moment. You guys are a great family. Anže, thank you very much.
We're happy.